Are you heading back to school and wondering, how can I be demure, cutesy, and mindful all while getting good grades? Well, I've got the answer for you. AI can be a useful tool to help improve the quality of your work while gaining a deeper understanding of the course material. But it takes a real demure and mindful student to use AI for good. So if that's you, I have the best free AI tools to help you excel during this upcoming school year. Having bad grammar is not very demure. That's why the first AI tool on this list is Grammarly. This AI-powered writing assistant has been around since 2009 and has over 30 million daily active users, which is pretty impressive. It highlights potential issues in your writing and offers alternate text suggestions with explanations for each change. So I guess you could say Grammarly is very mindful and not like other AI writing assistants. Students can use Grammarly to check spelling, improve sentence structure, and adjust tone. It's even useful for plagiarism checking, punctuation, and emails, ensuring your writing is always clean, professional, and very demure. The basic version of Grammarly is free and works on desktops and mobile devices for Android and iOS. But if you want advanced features like style and tone suggestions, or the plagiarism checker, you'll have to pay for Grammarly Premium. Next up is an AI tool that takes away all the stress of writing down notes during those super long lectures, which somehow feels very cutesy. Otter.ai is an AI transcriber that lets you turn spoken words into written text, making it perfect for students who need to transcribe lectures, meetings, or study sessions. Simply record audio through the app or upload existing recordings to be transcribed. You can highlight important sections, add comments, and search through your notes. Otter.ai also has a feature that allows you to share transcripts and notes with your classroom bestie. Very cutesy. The basic version is free and comes with 600 minutes of transcription per month. But if you need more features like advanced export options or more transcription minutes, you can subscribe to the premium version. The final AI tool is very mindful of how important it is to cite your sources. Perplexity is an AI-powered search engine that helps you get quick and clear answers to your questions, making it a great resource for students. When you ask a question, it answers with citations from trustworthy sources, making it ideal for research and studying. Now, this is why I prefer it over OpenAI's GPT-4o, which hasn't been very demure lately. With Perplexity, you can upload documents for analysis, keep your questions organized, and ask follow-up questions to explore topics more deeply. It even offers a Discover tab that curates popular and trending content from across the internet. That way, you can stay up to date when demure is no longer a trendy word. Perplexity is free, but like the other options on this list, you can subscribe to the Pro version for more advanced features. For the students still watching, use these AI tools to help you and not do the work for you, because cheating is not very demure, and you'll get caught every single time. To stay up to date on the latest tech news, head over to TechRepublic.com. Till next time, stay mindful, stay cutesy, and above all else, stay demure.